This is 10957 Bellagio Road in Bel Air, California. This was where Alfred Hitchcock died. And what's significant about this house is that he rented a place across the golf course for Grace Kelly so that he could watch her as a voyeur. Interesting fact, isn't it? This is a private residence, so please do not disturb.